Let the sacrifice begin!
And I thought my friends were primitive.
Don't cry, me boy. Everything's gonna be fine. For us.
Oh, I'm not crying, Mr. Krabs. I smell Krabby Patties.
That's right. Keep thinking happy thoughts. Now! Right.
My leg!
I smell him too. Okay, SpongeBob. Go get it! Go find that Krabby Patty!
Come on, everybody! I've got some Krabby Patty orders to fill! It's coming from over there!
Expect us.
All right. All secondary characters, come with me.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
Go away, Squidward. You're up there with us.
My feet hurt.
It's not about feet.
What is it about, then?
It's about being a team and sticking together no matter what.
SpongeBob, you know this guy?
Don't hurt us! We're sorry we got you fired!
Hurt you? Why, I've traveled back through time to thank you! I've been stuck in that job for eons. I needed a change, but I was too afraid to go for it.
Well, Bubbles, I'm glad we can help.
Now, it is my turn to help. I can get you safely to the... Now! Quick! All of you, get in my mouth!
Come on, guys, let's go!
There's no way I'm climbing into some mouth.
Yeah, this guy just wants a free lunch.
Guys, if Bubbles has the courage to quit his dead-end nowhere job and travel back through time to help us, then we need to have the courage to...
Well, I never thought I'd be eaten by a...
No, if he was eating us, he'd be chewing us up and we'd be going down there. This is what you call riding in style.
Not a lot of leg room in here.
Well, maybe if you didn't have 4 feet.
Note to self, never stow away in a gym sock.
What's happening? I feel tingly.
I've done all I can. The rest is up to you.
Thank you, Bubbles.
Farewell, SpongeBob.
Farewell, Bubbles.
Now, to update my resume.
Ugh, this place smells awful.
Come on, guys. Let's get the Krabby Patty formula and save Bikini Bob.